Hey everyone, it's Apache here and welcome back to Darkest Dungeon. I'm afraid this is going to be another episode like yesterday's, in that my audio has gone wrong with this and I'm not able really to do post-game commentary on Darkest Dungeon. It really doesn't work that well at all. So we're going to be doing an antiquarian run today, and you'll see it actually goes pretty well. I'm glad that we've got an antiquarian up and running in this game now. So I really do hope you enjoy this. I hope you don't mind a couple of episodes, and I will make sure in future that I check all of my audio levels before I record every single episode. So yeah, I'll join you back at the end and continue watching.
Pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, foreign. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Another one falls. Be gone, fiend. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Executed with impunity. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Balanced.
May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. This expedition at least promises success.
So there we go, quest complete. Wonderful, back to town. And we really did do quite well in that. I think we ended up with, what, 13,620 gold and another load up there as well. So, we came out with nearly 20,000 gold, I'd say, and a load of heirlooms as well. So, sorry again about this audio issues that I've been having over the last couple of episodes. I will make sure that I'm on top of it in future. So, join me again tomorrow, where we will be carrying on with this, with live commentary. Definitely with live commentary. So, thank you very much for joining me today. If you did enjoy this episode, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe on the video and to the channel, and I will see you next time.